I never know how many people are going to show up for dinner.
Another 7 people for stovetop.
So I make stovetop stuffing from the canister. It's great, because I can make it for 2 or 4 or 8. I always have just enough, no matter how many people drop in.
Well, greetings, Mr. B. Oh, where's my chow?
You know, tonight I really love those breadcrumbs and spices, so let's really hear it.
Well, you got enough for me and my brothers?
Gee.
Stovetop in the canister.